Hey everybody, back again. I know it's pretty soon, but I planned a little more salad in this bed for reference. Those over there, you can see them, or what I did last time. So I figured I'd give you a little quick tour. Should be less than a minute, really. Dogs got in and dug a lot of this. This bed had some basil and peppers in it, as did this one last year. This one still has a bunch of dead tomato plants all in it. It's a strict little barrier to keep the dog out. It goes all the way around. But put some salad here. I know I did a pretty bad job actually scraping it out, but it didn't matter. It's dead plants just rot away most likely. Some strawberries should come back as well. You know, all around here, that look pretty good. You know, considering it's only just now February, and yeah, things will come back to life pretty soon. Probably gonna do a fairly light garden this year, but yeah, just a quick one for you, and hopefully I'll return.